There's an area in the undercroft called the Crypt, and that is where Bishop Rosecrans, for example, is buried. He was the first bishop of Columbus, and he dedicated this church in October of 1878, and the day after it was dedicated, he died.
Well, there's a long tradition of bishops being buried in their cathedrals, in the crypt. Our crypt is not large. There are only three places in it, and two have already been occupied by Bishop Rosecrans and Bishop Herman.